हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ मशीन विजन। टॉपिक इज वेल्डिंग विजन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज 2015 इज ए 5 सेंटीमीटर डाया सॉलिड शाफ्ट इज वेल्डेड टू ए फ्लैट प्लेट बाय 1 सेंटीमीटर फिलेट वेल्ड। व्हाट विल बी द मैक्सिमम टॉर्क दैट द वेल्डेड जॉइंट कैन सस्टेन इफ द परमिसिबल शियर स्ट्रेस इन द वेल्ड मटेरियल नॉट टू एक्सीड 8 किलो न्यूटन पर सेंटीमीटर क्यूब। Deduce the expression for shear stress at the throat from basic theory. So it is given that the inner diameter of diameter of shaft is given as 5 cm and size of weld is given as 1 cm. And as throat is at an angle 45 degree to leg size to leg, and size of weld is 1 cm, so throat thickness is 1 × 7.45. So that is 0.7071 cm. So throat thickness is 0.7071 cm. Okay, so that is your throat size. Okay, so now we can assume because this throat size is not small as compared to this diameter. So this diameter can be taken as inner diameter of the weld, and outer diameter of the weld is 5 + 2 × 0.7071. So that is 6.4142 cm. So outer diameter of weld is 6.4142 cm, and this is your outer diameter, this is inner diameter of weld, and this weld can be treated as the hollow shaft whose polar moment of stress 5/32 d·4 − pi·4. So putting the value of d·0 and di, we can take j is equal to 104.817 cm. Okay. So that is the polar moment of inertia. Now using torsion equation, we can find out shear stress, we can find out torque, or we can reduce the expression for shear stress. So tau will be your T by J into R, and R is your, because maximum shear stress will occur at the outer outer fiber of the weld, so whose radius will be outer diameter of the outer radius of weld. So that is 6.4142/2. So and maximum shear stress is permissible shear stress is given as 8 kN/cm², or 8000. So T comes out as 261462 N·cm, or 2.61462 kN·m.